Welcome to Learning with Dr. Shivangi. Today's topic is motion study versus time study. As in the previous videos, you already started the playlist for the subject industrial psychology and also discuss about the various topics related to industrial psychology like meaning, nature, scope, method study, work study, motion study, time study and fatigue study also. So in today's video we'll discuss about the motion study versus time study. You can watch these videos, links are provided in the description box also. So before starting the video, I want to say you that if you like my video, please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. Now coming to the main topic, which is motion study versus time study. So what are the differences between motion study and time study? So first one is about the meaning. Motion study relates to watching and recording the movements of the workers, whereas time study involves careful measurement of time required to do the different parts of a job. So this is the basic difference about the meaning of the motion study and time study, that motion study is related to the movements of the workers, whereas time study is related to the time required for a particular job. The next difference is that about the nature of the motion and time study, which is motion study is concerned with minimization of movement of operators, whereas time study is concerned with the increasing the productivity to labor. So basically motion study is related to minimize the movement of the workers so that the efficiency is increased, whereas time study reduces the time required for doing a particular type of job. The third difference is about the purpose. The main purpose of the motion study is to determine the best way of doing a job by doing a minimum type of movements, whereas time study's purpose is to determine the fair day's work so that in a minimum time period more work is performed. The next difference is that about the technique of the motion study and time study. Motion study is conducted with a moving camera and time is calculated or movement is calculated, whereas time study is conducted with a stopwatch to measure the accurate time required for the particular type of job. So this is a difference in technique of the motion study and time study. So this is all about the time study and motion study difference. I again summarize all the points so that you can easily understand about the topic. So first difference is that motion study leads to watching and recording the movements of workers, whereas time study involves careful measurement of time of doing a job. Motion study is concerned with minimization of movements, whereas time study is concerned with increasing the productivity of labor. Motion study's purpose is to determine the best way of doing a job, whereas time study is to determine the fair day's work. Motion study is conducted with a moving camera, whereas time study is conducted with the stopwatch. So these are the difference between motion study and time study. If you have any query about this topic, or if you want to know about any other topic related to research methodology, business management, human resource management, industrial psychology or industrial sociology, you can ask me through comment box. If you like my video, please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. We'll meet in the next video with new topic. Thank you, everyone.